If this world were mine.
Hey, Roman numeral 7, babe, drop it like it's hot. If this world was mine, I'd take your dreams and make them multiply. If this world was mine, I'd take your enemies in front of God. Introduce them to that light.
Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another video. I got face wash on my face, but I'm in my roommate's bathroom. So y'all know what that means. Be in a new crib. New crib tour coming soon. But I'm bringing y'all along with me today because I am gonna go pick up my bathroom stuff. And we might have a surprise. You never know, it's Black Friday, so we're gonna see what happens. I'm gonna see y'all in a few minutes. So we're in my bathroom. Once I'm done with my hair, I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. But I'm probably gonna go to 3 stores. I know Target's one of them. And then I wanna go to Walmart, see if they have any deals, cause you know, Black Friday. And I think I also want to go to Marshall's. I don't know. I've been seeing some good stuff at Marshall's. But you never know. You know, just got to go out and see. So, this is the fit for today. Glasses. Small town. Shirt. But we're going to go ahead. I'll meet y'all in the car. But before I do that, let me show y'all what it looks like. So this is what it looks like. You have these, I have my towels right there, but you have this. That's where all the towels gonna go. And cleaning supplies at the bottom. Got a little toilet area. We got, we have the mirror and we have the bathtub slash shower. So, got a lot to do. I need to clean my glasses though. Got a lot to do, got a lot to unpack. I'm still unpacking. I'm still on the air mattress. Don't blame me. Don't look at me like that. Don't judge me, okay? Don't judge me. Everybody on the air mattress the first couple weeks. But my bed coming soon, it's in the mail. So it's on its way. But just depends on if I make a video on it or not. But I'm gonna see y'all at the store. If I don't record in the store, then we're gonna do a haul at the house. You're gonna see me unpack and then I'm gonna decorate everything. So I'll see y'all then.
I got options, and I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your face. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often.
Okay, so I went to Target. I thought they had what I needed. They did not, but I did get a camera for my doorbell. I'm really hoping I can get this at Best Buy, since they kind of sold out at Target, but we don't know. We're gonna see. And I'm hoping and praying, fingers crossed, that they have, because if not, I'm gonna be highly upset. But I do got a good haul for y'all, so give me a few seconds. We'll be at Best Buy in literally 1, 2, 3. Made it back from the store. Went to Target. Marshalls. Shit. Target, Marshalls, and Best Buy, and Walmart. So, first things first, I got these little buddy hooks. I have keys, and I be wanting to hang them on something, but I just like, I didn't want no big bulky wooden thing, or just no big bulky thing in general, so I just got these. I got these from Marshalls. Matter of fact, no, I didn't even go to Marshalls. I went to Home Goods and Marshalls. They combined. So I got these from Home Goods on the Home Goods side. They were $9.99. They very nice, very decent, very demure. Don't need too much. Don't want too much. What else you got? So for the bathroom, my bathroom is brown, just like these cabinets. So I said, I want to go for like a stone look. So I got brown and stone. I'm just gonna use this for like my toothbrush and toothpaste. And also, I'm a perfume girly. I have a vanity tray from Walmart. So hopefully this will fit all my perfumes on it. But if it don't, we'll figure something out. You know, we always got Amazon. Also got some loofahs. I got a bath mitt. Kind of like the gloves, but I was like, nah, I'm gonna try the bath mitt out, see how it works. So, it's a Colgate Total Whitening Plus Charcoal Value Pack. Clear shower curtain. Medium weight, I don't know what that means. I didn't even know it had weight to it. It's so light, but okay. Now, okay. And if you're my friend, sorry, my phone had died. I had to charge it. But if you're my friend and you're seeing this, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. But they were like, we need to see more videos. And I said, I don't got no storage. So they went and bought me this. I am officially an iPad kid. Or iPad girl, whatever you want to do. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna make a video on how I'm gonna set this bad boy up, or bad girl, and I'm gonna put that in the next video. But I need to charge my phone. Give me a couple minutes and we're gonna start on the bathroom. Okay, so we're back at home. I got this shower curtain, got the liner, and I also got these cheap shower curtain hooks. I didn't want to go with black because of the fact that my shower curtain rod is silver. So don't laugh at me if I fall, but if I fall, it's a trust fall, and you should have been there to catch me because I thought we was friends. I thought we was fam. But if you laugh, that's on you. I appreciate courtesy, but dang, it's crazy. All right, watch me put this shower curtain up. Okay, so this is what they look like outside. This is what it looks like. I still got a whole bunch more to go, but I'm probably gonna end up doing that off camera. So I'll show y'all the end result in just a moment. Okay, y'all, so the bathroom is completely done. Let me see if I can. Let's go real quick, show y'all. So this is what it looks like. Got the black rug, black and white curtain. Hold on, let me switch. I got these tan stone containers and soap dispenser. I got this one to put, it's like a vanity tray. Well, it is a vanity tray. And I got this with all my perfumes and stuff on it. I got my seasonal scents, Google home situation. But yeah, so this is what it looks like. You know, decent. I like it. Another thing I got was the Blink Video doorbell camera. They had it on sale for like $29.99 at Target, so I was like, I'm not paying $60 for a Ring camera. I'm not paying $60 for a Blink camera. So I paid $32 for it. So that's what I paid. Paid $32. Everything set up. I need to throw it at you. Don't get mad. I didn't throw it on good purpose. It just slipped out my hand. Anywho, I already set it up. I just gotta go put it on the door outside. But there's a lot of kids running out there. I ain't gonna do it. But iPad unboxing. Okay, but as I unbox my iPad, how was y'all Thanksgiving? I hope it went well. Mine was good. I felt like it went well. I don't know about my family though, but I'm gonna always forever and will always forever say that it was amazing. Okay, so it is now on, and the charger and wall piece came inside. So my phone is about to die, and I might have to finish this video tomorrow. If not, this will be the end of the video. You know, if you want, what type of content you want too, you know, we can do that too. Oh, but I put the men up too, so y'all can see it for the keys. And the glasses are washed. But yeah, just let me know. And I'll see y'all in the next video.